Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. Welcome to LeonsBD. In this video, I will show you how to make an auto slideshow with background music in Microsoft PowerPoint. Auto slideshow means you don't need to click the mouse every time. Once after starting, the slideshow will be going on automatically and there will be a background music as well. So for setting the background music, you need a WAV audio file, not MP3. Okay, in the previous video, I have shown how to convert from MP3 to WAV. Check that video out. The link is given in the description below. And also you will find the link in the I button. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, now I am inside PowerPoint and I made a presentation slide here. If I click on slideshow, see, slideshow has been started, but it's not posting automatically. If I click on mouse, only then it will work like this. Okay, but since I have told you, we will make an auto slideshow. So for making auto slideshow, just go to transition. Okay, so this is my first slide. As transition effect, I will select fade. Okay, now I am jumping into main action. Here I have actually two duration. First one is this duration and another one is this duration. This duration actually time taken for moving from one slide to the next slide. That means this is the length of transition. So I will increase to 2 seconds. Okay, now see, on mouse click is selected by default. That means slide will move from one slide to the next slide when you will click on mouse. But since we will make auto slideshow, I am removing this check mark and I am putting a check mark on after. This duration is actually how much time a slide will be showing on screen. 2 seconds means this slide will be showing on screen for 2 seconds. So I'll click on apply to all. That means this settings has been added to all of my slides. So for a specific slide, I will change this settings little bit for this slide and this slide and this slide. Just from your keyboard, press Ctrl and select the slides. Okay, as transition effect, I'll select push. Then duration should be same, like 2 seconds, and this duration should be 3 seconds. Okay, now I'm moving to first slide. Now if I click on slideshow icon, see what's going on. I'm doing nothing, slideshow is going on by itself. See, slideshow is changing and it's going from one slide to another slide and it's taking 2 seconds time. And on screen, it's showing for this picture, it will be showing for 3 seconds. And for the next picture, it will take 2 seconds. Okay, so like this. So auto slideshow is working. I'm moving to my first slide. Now what we will do, we will add a background music. Okay, so for adding background music, just go to sound, click on this drop down menu, from here other sound. So I will select sound from my desktop. Okay, here I have this sound, make love not work. But the thing is, you need a WAV audio file, not MP3. Okay, I repeat, WAV audio file. In the previous video, I have shown how to convert from MP3 to WAV file. Check this video in the description box. Okay, so I'm selecting this audio and just click on okay. Now, okay, see, sound is playing automatically. Okay, for first slide, you will select this sound. I am jumping into last slide. Here, you will select stop previous sound. Okay, now I am moving to first slide. Now, if I click on auto slideshow, okay, so this is how you can create a auto slideshow with background music. For first slide, you will select the music, and at the last slide, you will select stop previous sound. If you don't select stop previous sound and if you select no sound, then what will happen? Music will be going on automatically unless you click on escape button. Okay, so it's better to select stop previous sound. That means when it will come at the second last slide, this is my second last slide, that means after this slide background music will be stopped. So yeah, this is how you can create PowerPoint auto slideshow with background music. So yeah, that's it. Okay, so if you have any query, just comment in the comment section, I'll try to reply. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The link is given in the description box. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, give a huge thumbs up. Share this content with your community. Thanks for watching. See you in the very next tutorial. Till then, take care.